Now, the sentence is given. Ram said to Sita, I am your husband. So, dear friend, there are two subjects. Without person, we cannot convert with each other. So, here, two subjects is given. The first one and second one. Speaker and listener. So, here, Ram is speaker. Now, said to. Said to is reporting war. Next, Sita. Sita is listener. Okay? Ram is speaker, said to reporting war. Sita, listener. Now, this sentence, you can see that comma after that, inverted comma, double inverted comma, this is reported speech. Okay, we can say RS and that is RV. RS and RV. So, my dear friend, first of all, you try to understand the female and male. Okay? Ram is given here. And Ram is used as a subject and Ram is first person. What is first person? I or we. So here, I is used for Ram. Okay? So Ram is male. And Sita, female. Male means he. Female means she. So, how many subjects are there? There are two subjects. Who said to whom? I am your husband. Ram said to Sita. So, who is speaker? Ram. Who is listener? Sita. Okay, what is the sentence? I am your husband. Now, we have to convert into indirect speech. First of all, Ram is given here. So, we can write Ram, okay, said to. So, we can write here, told. Ram said to, told. To whom? Sita. Okay? Ram said to Sita. Ram told Sita. The conversation is finished. Okay? Who said to whom? Ram said to Sita. So Ram told Sita. Now, what is the speech? I am your husband. So we have to join this sentence. And to join the sentence, we can use conjunction. Ram told Sita. Here sentence is over and we have to join the sentence using conjunction. So that, okay, Ram told Sita that. Now, I already told you about that. I is used for speaker. I is used for speaker and you is used for listener. So here you can say that I. So I, me, my, mine, myself. Okay? You. So you, your, yourself. Okay? Now, what is Ram? Male means he. So he, him, his, his, himself. Next, Sita. So she, her, 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 herself. Okay, now Ram said to Sita, Ram told Sita that I. So I is used for speaker. Speaker is Ram and I is subject. So I, Ram is male, so we can use he. So Ram told Sita that he. Now second one. M is a V1, so we convert into V2. M is a, what we write here? M is a was where. So here he is given. So he was, yeah, he were. He was. M is a was where. So I am. So he was. I am. He was. Now you is used for listener. So who is listener here? Sita is listener. Now your is given. So you can see that your. So who is listener? Sita. So Sita means she. So she, her, her. You, your, she, her, her. So here, he was, her, husband. That is indirect speech. Clear? Now second one. Rahul said to Divya, you are my sister. So how many person are there? There are two person, Rahul and Divya. Who is speaker? Rahul is speaker. That is reporting verb. Who is listener? Divya is listener. Now, what is this? What is the speech? You are my sister. So that is reported speech. Now, you can see that Rahul. Rahul means male. He. Divya. Divya means female. She. Okay. Now we try to make the sentence. Rahul. Okay. First of all we write here Rahul. After that said to. So that's, you can write told. Rahul told Divya. Okay. Rahul told Divya. What did Rahul tell to Divya? That is the speech. So here the first point is clear. Rahul said to Divya. Rahul told Divya. And now before we write reported speech, we have to join the sentence. And to join the sentence, we can use conjunction. And that conjunction is that. Rahul told Divya that you. You is used for speaker and listener. Listener. So who is listener here? Divya. So you is subject. Now you can say that you, Divya, then see. Okay. You is Divya. सो सी, तो सी नाउ एमिसार वॉज वेयर, तो सी वॉज. नाउ माई, माई इज यूज फॉर आई, मी, माई, माई, माई सेल्फ इज यूज फॉर स्पीकर. सो स्पीकर इज राहुल. नाउ सी दैट आई, मी, माई, तो राहुल ही, हिम, हिज. सो सी वॉज हिज सिस्टर. ओके डियर फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई होप दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड वेरी वेल एंड यू अंडरस्टूड. नाउ आई गिवन यू द स्ट्रक्चर, सो यू राइट डाउन द स्ट्रक्चर. ओके, द फर्स्ट इज स्पीकर, देन टोल्ड, देन लिसनर. ओके, देन कंजक्शन. कंजक्शन व्हाट वी यूज दैट, एंड आफ्टर दैट रिपोर्टेड स्पीच. सो यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड टोल्ड एंड दैट. क्लियर, अंडरस्टूड. नाउ सेकंड सेंटेंस, the principal said to the pupil, you ring the bell. Now we make the sentence. First of all, principal said to the pupil. So how many person are there? There are two person. So the first one is principal. Now the principal is male and the pupil is also male. So what is pronoun we can use here? He. So the principal, now said to, we write here told, the principal told the pupil that. Okay, now both are male, so you is used for the pupil, the pupil is he, so he. Now please keep in mind that here to be form is not given, only the verb is given. If the to be form is given, then you can write, otherwise no. Okay, so ring, so what is ring is simple present tense. So what is V2 of ring? Rang. Very good. So he rang the bell. Understood? So next, Manish said to Manisha, I write a letter today. Okay, and the same thing I write here, Manish say to Manisha, I wrote a later, yesterday. Okay? Now, you can see that the verb is given, not to be form is given here. So, this is simple present tense. Now, you can see that the reported speech, where we can change, I, right, and today. Okay, Manish said to Manisha. So, what we write here? Manish told Manisha that I means speaker. Speaker is Manish. So we can write here he. What is V2 form of write? Wrote. He wrote a letter today. So we can write here that day. So this indirect speech. Is it easy, na? No? Now second one. Manish told Manisha that I, Manish, he, now you can see that wrote, that is V2, then we have to convert into V3 form. So what is V3 of wrote? Had a written. He had written a letter yesterday, the previous day. Okay, dear friends, you understood very well. Okay, then you can write in your notebook.